Do you like reading books? Are you interested in historical, classical, and cultural books? Well, you can find it here in Leyte Provincial Library at People Center and Library Tacloban City.
Built in 1979, the two-story People Center and Library is located in Real Street in Tacloban City. The ground floor is a huge social hall that can hold about 2,000 people. It is used to be the venue of social gatherings, concerts, and important events during the Marcos regime, when the First Lady was Tacloban native Imelda Marcos. The PCGG opened the center to other uses to generate funds for its maintenance. There were times when it became a shopping center, dance studio, Christmas bazaar, and a venue for graduation and proms for public high school. It was also rented out to private groups for social gatherings.
The library was among the pieces of property of Marcoses in Tacloban that were requested by the government. It was believed to have contained more than 55,000 hardbound books. Some of these are from renowned authors like William Shakespeare, James Joyce, Leo Tolstoy, Mark Twain, Stephen Hawking, and even the original No Limitang Here by Jose Rizal.
While bargain hunters are busy looking for treasures or secondhand items from Japan at the bazaar, the library on the second floor is deserted most of the time. But for book lovers, books at the library are real treasures. Many are rare copies and may no longer available even in online bookstores.
The library has 14 big rooms filled with books and shelves 15 feet high. One room serves as the Leyte Provincial Library and run by a licensed librarian paid by provincial government. PCGG office occupies one room surrounded by books and manned by the PCGG administrator, Renard Dawag. He takes charge of both buildings, acts as librarian, and takes charge of collecting 30 pesos library fee for a library card good for 3 months, which is set aside to buy floor wax. The physical condition of the building further deteriorates when Super Typhoon Yolanda slammed through Leyte in 2013. During the storm, hundreds of families took shelter in the building. Dawag said some books were used by the occupants as fuel when they cook food. As you can see, the library is dimmed and only ventilated with air from outside. Most Leyteños do not realize how much a treasure we have here. This is a real treasure trove. Students find it easier to just do their research on the internet. But doing a research on a library is still a lot better than relying on what is available on the internet. It would be ideal for relaxed reading if not for the noise from the bazaar on ground floor. The PCGG has rented out the area from the reason that the monthly rent could cover the salary of the staff and maintenance operations since there is no budget coming from the national government. Let us help preserve and improve this center and library by improving the structure, by repainting, and providing lightings and ceiling fans for ventilation, and of course, maintaining the cleanliness of this library for the preservation of books, and many more for the betterment of this library. This serves as one of the historical sites that could be experienced and passed from generation to generation.
That's all for today, and we hope you learned a lot from this video,
and we hope that you like our video.
Thank you for watching.